After last year's experiment with the mid-range Xperia X Compact, Sony is back with a new compact flagship smartphone. In this hands-on video, we take a look at the new Xperia XZ1 Compact. With the Xperia XZ1 Compact, Sony remains true to the design language of the XZ series. The 4.6-inch HD display has huge bezels compared to the flagship smartphones of 2017. But these cannot be removed thanks to the components used and the way they're arranged in the phone. The power button and fingerprint scanner on the side is 1.5 millimeters deep. In addition to the loudspeaker at the top, the 19-megapixel MotionEye camera was taken from the Xperia XZ Premium. At the bottom, you'll find an additional speaker and the USB Type-C port. The design makes compromises to accommodate all the components necessary for a flagship smartphone. Unlike the Xperia XZ1, which also celebrates its premiere at the IFA 2017 in Berlin, the body of the Xperia XZ1 Compact consists of Gorilla Glass 5 covering the display, metal accents at the top and bottom, and a polycarbonate back. Plastic material was used to ensure LTE Category 15 support for a maximum speed of 800 megabits per second. The XZ1 Compact is IP68 certified against water and dust. The hardware of the XZ1 Compact is almost identical to that of its siblings, the XZ Premium and XZ1, which provides for premium performance. It comes with the Snapdragon 835 processor, 4GB of RAM, and 32GB of internal storage, which is expandable via microSD card. The battery has the same capacity as the larger 5.2-inch XZ1, but thanks to its smaller, lower-resolution 4.6-inch display, the Compact should last longer. The Xperia XZ1 Compact uses the same rear camera as the XZ Premium. Though the MotionEye camera's hardware is the same, the software has been updated. Predictive Shot is now activated by a smile whenever a person is in the frame. Plus, Predictive Hybrid Autofocus has been added so that photos aren't blurry when a camera is in motion while taking a series of individual photos. With this Predictive Autofocus, the XZ1 Compact is designed to shoot up to 10 frames per second. Sony has also added a little trick to the software for the 8-megapixel front camera, which offers two levels of zoom. The camera natively shoots at 120 degrees, which corresponds to 12.5 millimeters focal length. It also offers the option to cut the image down to 80 degrees or 28 millimeters and provides 8-megapixel resolution via interpolation. What's really exciting though is that the MotionEye camera can act as a 3D scanner using a Sony app. It can create 3D objects of faces, heads, food, or other items, though you'll have to practice a little. These 3D objects can be shared with friends as images, GIFs, or MP4 videos. Since the 3D objects are saved in .obj format, they can be printed with 3D printers. Speaking of software, the XZ1 and XZ1 Compact both ship from the factory with Android 8.0 Oreo. In addition, Sony says the XZ Premium will receive almost all the new software features debuting on the XZ1 models, plus Android Oreo, by the end of this year. It's too soon to tell whether or not it will be a hit, but for a 4.6-inch smartphone, the new Xperia XZ1 Compact is unrivaled, thanks to the latest version of Android and its flagship specs.